think everybody's here now. We'd like to welcome all of you to the 92nd annual pre-Memorial Day concert. Hi, Kathy. It's kind of a happy way to remember all of the veterans who left us. And we just think that's what they'd want. Now you have to sing along, called Dandelion 12. Song sheets number 7, 14, 13, and 2. Nobody has a song sheet? Shirley! Where's the song sheet?
Ask your wife!
Dear, bends your eyes. They're not tears of sadness, they're just tears of gladness. It was 50 years ago today we ran, and the air remains and eyes brighten, and his silver hearted light as he turned to her and said, put on your old gray bonnet with the ribbons on it, while I hold down into the shade.
Songs now called Begonia 14. They're all written by George M. Cohan. He was awarded the Congressional Medal of Honor for the last song, World War I. You'll know it.
Thank you.
Dandelion 16, Bill. Sometimes people look at us and think, oh, that's one of them Philly bands. Well, that's not true, because we won't march and we won't wear feathers. But we do steal some of their music. You might recognize these songs. D60 band. We're going to do these songs in memory of a guy who was pretty special to us who just died. Grandpa Schroeder followed us everywhere we could go that he could go and danced every number. And this was one of his favorite groups of dance tunes. It was a spry little brother.
Are you? Okay.
All right.
Pagonia 44 Band, I know that at least 75% of you came this afternoon just because you know that with us, we have bona fide star, senior citizens rock star, and for the first time this afternoon, we'd like to feature Uncle Russell. He calls Hillbilly Chords in G. Is that all right?
Right.
No tax increase this week. Salty dog.
Ha ha ha!
would be a kid, nobody ever believes me, but it's true. You might have heard somebody go bump, 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 while Sam was playing. That was Billy Horseman.
Really?
He's another hillbilly from down in Port Orange. And he might sing one if you can figure out how them electronic things work. Did you get it all right, Billy? Oh, 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 I knew he'd find something he had to turn back there. He's in trouble when he has to turn things.
I'd like to ask you to join me when we come to the chorus. Play an old simple hillbilly song, one that Eddie Arnold made more money off of than I ever did. But it goes like this, and every time we get to the chorus, you sing along with me. I've got a humpback mule, a plow and a tater patch, eggs that are gonna hatch someday. I got the Lord above and a good girl to love me. I'm the richest man in the world. That's not too hard, is it? Okay, when we get to the chorus, you sing along. Well, thank you, Lord above, for smiling down on me. I'm richer now than any man has any right to be. Health and love and happiness have been my cup of tea. The richest man in all creation surely envies me. I got a humpback mule, plow and a tater patch, eggs that are gonna hatch someday. I got the Lord above and a good girl to love me. I'm the richest man in the world. I saw a few lips moving that time. We got 15 more choruses to go. Now I've got water in my well and heaven in my heart. I've got a perfect woman I can trust when we're apart. Cash enough to see a show and eat out now and then. A roof, a bed, a fishing pole, and folks who call me friend. I got a humpback mule, a plow, and a tater patch, eggs that are gonna hatch someday. I got the Lord above and a good girl to love me. I'm the richest man in the world. You did so good that time, I'm going to give you one more chance.
Thank you.
Now I don't have much bank account. My cash on hand is small. But tell me, what are riches but contentment after all? Other folks may think I'm poor, but I know it's not so. For when I count my blessings, I'm the richest man I know. I got a humpback mule, a plow, and a tater patch, eggs that are gonna hatch someday. I got the Lord above and a good girl to love me. I'm the richest man in the world. Now that you know it so well, let's do it like this. I've got a humpback mule, a plow, and a tater patch, eggs that are gonna hatch someday. I got the Lord above and a good girl to love me. I'm the richest man in the world. I got a humpback mule, a plow, and a tater patch, eggs that are gonna hatch someday. I got the Lord above and a good girl to love me. I'm the richest man in the world. Thank you.
Dandelion 68, babe. We'd like to feature Hearn Boker singing a 1940s love song, which you can't control yourself. You're allowed to hold hands or even dance on the grass. I know it's difficult.
Again, I've said it
What more can I say? Believe me, there's no other way. I've loved you since heaven has been. There, I say it again. I've tried to drum up a phrase that would sum up all that I feel for you. What good are praises? The one that amazes is you love me and it's heavenly. Forgive me for wanting you so. There's one thing I want you to know. I love you since heaven has been. There, I said it again.
Chowder Society. His name is Tom Porch, and he plays one of them curvy metal things. I'm not sure what they're called, but he's going to do it now. This is the official start of the Chowder Society summer season. We're going to feature Bob Shannon doing this song that kind of tells you about our summer.
Your looks are very pretty. When we met in Ocean City, someone oh so easy to adore. I sang this little ditty on the way from Ocean City, heading south along the Jersey shore. On the way to Cape
dedicated to the mothers of all the soldiers. If Parent can get off the back of that stage.
Now that I'm grown up, I've come back to save a thing.
This next group of songs is called Dandelion 4, and we'd like to dedicate it to Ann Elsie, who came down here again this year. She's over there, and she's probably going to dance. So you can go spend some money, and you know, commercial is what it is. Eat some food, donate to that pretty old house that's almost fixed, or just sit there and gossip and swat gnats. We don't care.
Thank you.
Vanessa, to remind you that there's a good possibility that ushers will be passing among you. It is Sunday, you know, and you should be in the habit. A little donation for the old house.
Off the bottom?
This is the group of songs where we challenge you to keep your eyes on the banjo player's hands and see if you can see fingers. Usually it's a blur. Featuring Uncle Russell and the Brown Street Chowder Society Choir singing a song.
Time is hard to know.
feeling blue. I thought that time would ease the ache, make it easier to take. But each time it starts anew, that yearning, burning deep for you.
We're going to feature another one of the more versatile people in our band, this time on a song called Heartaches. Bob Shannon's going to play harmonica? Mouth organ. I always get them mixed up.
Bonnie.
wish you could buy a record of that song. Well, well. Or at this point, we'd like to feature the guy who's used to being a star, but we had to move him to piano because old Fanny went out west someplace. So Bill Peterson going to sing a song now called Oh Lonesome Me, because he used to be out front, now he's going to sit in the back. Watch, he'll find a way to get up front.
Everybody's going out and having fun with the Nets. I'm hopeful for staying home and having none. Up for the guy that just can't see. I've got the words, everybody. Oh, lonesome me. A bad mistake I'm making just by hanging around. I know that I should have some fun and paint the town. A lovesick fool is blind and just can't see. And she's not like me, she's out and fancy free, flirting with the boys with all her charms. But I still love her so, and fellas, don't you know, I'm looking right here back in my arms. Well, there must be some way I can lose these lonesome blues. Forget about the past and try somebody new. I'm full of everything from A to Z. Let's do it!
Some of you may recognize this, but there are all of us over here who always take advantage of any holiday opportunity we can. And since the Pope took St. Patrick, we're going to celebrate his day now, too. A.B. O'Flanahan will now come up and sing a bunch of Irish tunes.
Now don't you cry,
We'll sing from here. Happy birthday, dear Tony. Okay, okay. Ready, Bill? And the key of G.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Tony.
Fire hall lot. It's getting time that we come to the important part of the program, the reason that we're all here. And to get us in the right mood, think back about all of those war times and those people. Billy Horse, would you sing us some of them real gospel tunes?
Satisfied with just a cottage below, a little silver and a little gold. But in that city where the ransom will shine, I want a gold one, that silver. Chimes of time ring out the news, another day's through. Someone slipped and fell. Was that someone you? You may have longed for added strength, your courage to renew. Do not be disheartened, for I bring hope to you. It is no secret what God can do. has done for others, he'll do for you. With arms wide open, he'll pardon you. It is no secret what God can do. Keep me from all wrong. I'll be satisfied as long as I walk. Let me walk close to thee. Just a closer walk with thee. Jesus is my plea. Yeah, walking close to thee. Let it be, dear Lord. Let it be. Oh, let it be, dear Lord. Let it.
When we finish this song, the band will start the battle hymn, and then the rifle squad will be coming out, and be aware, they're firing loud noises. Don't let anybody get shocked. There aren't any bullets, but they are the charges. I believe he was back there asleep.
Oh yeah, I can see Joyce in all time.
Every drop of rain that falls.
Others call me the Star Spangled Banner. But whatever they call me, I am your flag. The flag of the United States of America. Something that's been bothering me, so I thought I might talk it over with you, because it is about me and you. I remember some time ago, people lined up on both sides of the street to watch the parade, and naturally, I was leading every parade, proudly waving in the breeze. When your daddy saw me coming, he immediately removed his hat and placed it against his left shoulder so that the hand was directly over his heart. Remember? And you, I remember you standing there straight as a soldier. You didn't have a hat, but you were giving the right salute. Remember little sister, not to be outdone? She was saluting the same time as you with her right hand over her heart. Remember? What happened? I'm still the same old flag. Oh, I have been a few more stars since you were a boy. A lot more blood has been shed since those parades of long ago. But now I don't feel as proud as I used to. When I come down your street, you just stand there with your hands in your pockets, and I may get a small glance, and then you look away. Then I see the children running around and shouting. They don't seem to know who I am. I saw one man taking off his hat and then look around. He didn't see anybody else with theirs off, so he quickly put his back on. Is it a sin to be patriotic anymore? Have you forgotten what I stand for and where I've been? Anzio, Guadalcanal, Korea, and Vietnam. Take a look at the memorial honor rolls sometime of those who can never come back to keep the Republic free. One nation under God. When you salute me, you are actually saluting them. Well, it won't be long until I'll be coming down your street again. So when you see me, stand straight. Place your right hand over your heart, and I'll salute you by waving back. And I'll know that you remembered.
really appreciate having you on our town.
What's that?
Ready, everybody, on 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Sitting in my house, I think.
How much people I got?
Yeah. Any other day,
good idea. Yeah, it's amazing, right? One of the black kids was in the water. The suck is already in the slip. They winterize it, all you gotta do is
get Jimmy Dean's face.
I'm gonna utilize Ron and the spell, and I had a fuck very good.